Some of us have more yaqeen in the words of a doctor. Some of us have more yaqeen in the words of an unbeliever with a suit and a tie and a little certificate on the back. Some of us have more yaqeen in his words than the words of your Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Astaghfirullah. Really? When you read the hadith and when you read the ayat of Quran, that death can come to you at any moment, you don't panic. But when a doctor tells you, look brother, after looking at your tests, Allahu alam, we think you got about 2 weeks. 2 weeks? Is that all I have? And you didn't react the same when Allah said you can die any moment. Every morning in the Sahih Hadith, what's the dua when you wake up in the morning? I'm not going to tell you what's going to happen next week. Last night, what's the dua? Alhamdulillah, alladhi ahyana ba'dama. You were dead last night. You were dead last night. You were dead. Didn't change you.